the weekend's festivities right here aboard MTV's SS Spring Break and help me get the party. There is no party without Britney Spears.
Aw, that's sweet, Carson.
And even despite the knee injury, you're still here with the Spring Break festivities.
Yes, I couldn't miss it. I could not miss it.
And how long until you're like 100% back?
They said 4 weeks, I'll be good as new.
All right, good, good. It's nice to see you. We're going to be cruising, that's for sure. Huge party on MTV, Cancun, Mexico, Negril, Jamaica, and of course all the ocean in between, where tons of cool people will be joining us. In fact, you can hear Johnny from the Goo Goo Dolls behind me. They're going to be performing in a little bit. But you can expect to see these people on MTV Spring Break 99, NSYNC, Busta Rhymes, 98 Degrees, Eminem, Maya, Blackstreet, the WCW, wrestlers, Kid Rock, Foxy Brown, Drew Hill, Nikki Taylor, Alisa Donovan, David Spade. The list goes on and on and on.
And plus, for the next half hour, we'll be counting down the top five videos as voted on by the 350 Spring Breakers who ditched the book in favor of floating this party. And we also got a very special performance by the Goo Goo Dolls and their first ever on a ship.
That's right. And you know, on board the SS Spring Break, we have college kids from all over the country, and we're going to find out right now why they picked Eminem's My Name Is as the most popular video.
My name is
wanted to flunk me in junior high. Damn. Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. And told him to change the grade on the paper.
Now,
walked in a strip club. Had my jacket zipped up. Served the bartender. And walked out with a tip cup. Extraterrestrial. Running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they're screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life, I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper. Make a record about doing the name it after.
Hey, Mom.
You know you blew up.
What's up? My name is Jason from Texas. I'd like to give a shout out to my good friend Daryl back home. And my video vote was, huh? My video vote was who? My video vote was for Eminem's My Name Is.
Hi, my name is.
Fifth most requested video here on the SS Spring Break. Eminem, My Name Is. It's Carson. The passengers are boarding the big SS Spring Break. They're all very excited. Come on over here, ladies. Come on over here. Come on over here. What's your names?
My name's Sarah. My name's Corey. Sherry.
Are you guys all together? Did you come together?
Yeah, yes,
where are you from?
Omaha, Nebraska.
Oh, all the way from Nebraska. Look out. Now, what are you looking forward to most aboard the big ship here?
Just partying and having a great time.
The guys. The guys.
The guys. Gotta be the guys.
Awesome. Well, enjoy yourself. Get on board. All right, they're excited. So are we. Let's check in with Britney Spears, who's up on the pool deck.
Thanks, Carson. I'm here with some kids from, where are you guys from?
I go to Ole Miss in Oxford.
Oklahoma.
Delta State.
Mississippi.
Oh, cool. That's so cool. I'm 30 minutes away from Mississippi. So wait, are you guys like really big No Doubt fans? I am too. She is awesome. Well, No Doubt had enough votes to make their new video the fourth most popular on the SS Spring Break. Let's find out why. Here's new from No Doubt.
Don't let it go away.
was no doubt the fourth hottest request aboard the MTV's SS Spring Break. It's Carson here. That's off their soundtrack to the movie Go. Yeah, Captain Carson. I would be Isaac, the bartender. I can tell you that. I'm here at the Goo Goo Dolls.
The doctor. I want to be Doc Bricker.
Yeah.
Dr. Bricker.
You guys ever played on a ship before? Is this going to be a good thing or a bad thing?
We've done a booze cruise or two.
Yeah.
You know, in our career.
What happens when you're drumming and, like, you get a little emotion? Does that screw anything up on the rolls?
I hope not. I guess we'll find out if I fall out of the back of the ship or something.
Yeah.
It's a little scary.
You guys are stoked. You're going to be going out the Stones.
Yeah.
And
yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be really cool to get to play with your legends and get to see them every night.
Yeah. So. Actually, when you're watching, like, Keith Richards play, I mean, is there anything you still to this day pick up on?
Oh, yeah, because he's always, that's just what he is. He's hands on a guitar, you know, and
you
a bottle of whiskey.
Moves. You put the moves.
Definitely. All right, it's good to see you guys. We're going to take a quick break when we get back. We're going to have a little performance here on the boats with the Goo Goo Dolls, the top three most requested videos, and we're going to check out some of the expectations of the passengers here. All of that happening. MTV Spring Break 99. We'll be right back.
Spring break and the living's easy, chilling on a cruise with MTV.
Oh, I wanted to come out because, like I said, I mean, being a VJ is like one of those jobs. Hey, for a guy like me to have a shot at it, I mean, it's great, you know? It's the best job in the world, and so, hey, I was gonna, you know, I heard, you know, why not, right? Everyone can take a shot. What was the question?
MTV's Total Request Launch Party is brought to you by 7-Up. Are you an UN? By 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls. By the Office of National Drug Control Policy, a partnership for a drug-free America. And by Target Stores, your headquarters for MTV's Spring Break merchandise.
Dance to it, just don't quit. Move that body, girl. You be the ultimate. Put your hands in the sky and do that dance. Show it. Strong.
Excuse me?
Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for guaranteed cheap collect calls. That's right. Feel it in your center.
Go.
Just your average band of losers and one-hit wonders.
You know, when I was a kid, it was always assumed that drugs were cool. I'd do any drug on the table. It didn't matter what it was. Man, I was wrong. Never talk about the damage it's gonna do to you physically and mentally. It takes your life away from you. I threw away 14 years of my life. Sad. I used to be a stupid rock and roll cliche. Don't listen to me. Don't listen to anybody. Figure it out for yourself. I don't know what else to say.
When you buy 7-Up, be careful. Someone is watching.
Interceptor, two Huns in Sector 12.
Copy, we're in the vicinity.
They know you're a part of the 7-Up underground. People who think the crisp, refreshing taste of 7-Up is better than anything else.
Stop! Back up, it's over there.
And the guys who are watching aren't too happy about this.
Jumpy card!
Fortunately, the guys who are watching aren't too swift. Do you think for yourself, are you an Hun?
For any guy who's ever fallen hard.
Hi, honey. How'd the bridesmaids' dresses come out?
Been tempted.
Yeah, baby.
And totally confused.
I think I'm gonna take a bath.
Woo! Okay.
Comes the movie that holds nothing back.
You're saying we just go in and strip dance?
Sandra Bullock.
You really should get some thrills in your life before you die.
Ben Affleck.
We're very proud of Ben.
Forces of Nature.
I haven't known you that long, but I think something may be wrong with you.
Rated PG-13. Now playing everywhere.
Sea-Watch. Crazy cartoons right on your wrist.
Hello, girlfriend.
What's up?
Bitty bitty bop-a-roo.
Sea-Watches are taking over the world. Each sold separately.
For red, dry eyes, try clear eyes. It removes redness and has the ingredient to moisturize.
Wow.
The difference is clear. Clear eyes.
So what are you up to tonight?
We're going to this party tonight, this warehouse thing.
Some sort of rave thing.
Is this going to be cool?
Massive.
On April 9th, anything goes. Featuring the hit single, New by No Doubt. Go. Rated R. Opens April 9th.
Please have your pencils ready. 1. What does HPV stand for? 2. How do you contract a viral infection? 3. What's the difference between herpes and oral herpes? 4. Spell chlamydia. How well do you know your STDs? For the right answers and don't miss information, tune into the 10 spot for Sex in the 90s Fact or Fiction, Tuesday at 10, followed by an STD-devoted live episode of Loveline at 10:30. Questions? Call 888-996-4747 during the show. If you know it, you won't blow it.
To MTV's Total Request Launch Party Countdown, the top five most requested videos, as requested by the passengers aboard this big party boat. We're calling it the SS Spring Break. All weekend long, MTV's giving you the best that Spring Break has to offer. We've covered virtually all the hot spots in the country, like Cancun, Mexico, Negril, Jamaica, and of course, right here aboard the 700-foot luxury liner known as the SS Spring Break. Joining me is Britney Spears. This is an exciting time for kids out of school, out of work.
God, yes. It's awesome.
Put your hair down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Totally.
Party.
Totally. Party and get some sun and pina coladas. Yes.
We're up here on the deck. The Goo Goo Dolls getting ready to perform. Let's check in, see what the action's like in Cancun, Mexico. And Dave Holmes. Dave?
Hey there. Thanks, Carson. I hope you're having a good time on that boat there. I hope you're taking your Dramamine. You're going to want to have all your energy when you make it here to Cancun. Look how beautiful it is out here. I've never seen colors like this outside of a Crayola box in my entire life. And what a time we're having down here. In Sync, 98 degrees, Busta Rhymes, Kid Rock. We got Jerry Springer coming down for Springer Break. Special edition of the Blame Game. A little bit of Say What karaoke. We've got so many cool shows to do down here. I'm going to hold it down for you until you can get here. But can't wait for you guys to arrive. We're going to have a great time. Right now, let's check in with Seth Green, who's in Jamaica. Seth?
Thank you, Dave. I love you very much. We're here in Jamaica, and I'm wearing Eric's hat. And we're going to be checking out the top 10 spring break performances, the grind all over, Jamaica undercover, and much, much more. Plus, I can't wait for the boat to get here because I love boats. Carson, back to you. And Eric, this is for you.
Thank you, Seth. And as we're cruising to our spring break hotspots this weekend, you can catch shows like Grind All Over, The Tom Green Show, and Undercover all coming to you right here from the SS Spring Break. I'm here with Britney Spears. Now, I understand you're going to be part of NSYNC's Fab Five Spring Break videos.
Yeah, so they're like really good friends of mine. Yeah. So it's going to be a good show because they have good taste. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, cool. What do you think's going to happen on spring break? All these kids just...
Oh, my God, just partying and just craziness. It's going to be awesome.
Letting their hair down. A lot of them have expectations, though, you know? Some of them want to hook up. Some of them just want to have a good time.
I just want to have a good time. That's my thing.
Yeah, I'm with you. Let's see some of those people's expectations. Some of the passengers aboard this very boat, MTV's SS Spring Break.
What do we expect from spring break?
Going crazy over and over.
Eminem, baby.
I party nonstop.
Slim Shady.
Over and over.
My spring break expectations are mudslides and plenty strawberry daiquiris.
Wet, wild, having fun.
For every day getting drunk, laying out on the ocean bay.
Guys.
I'm just all over that.
Women!
Men! To have all the guys on the ship and me getting butt naked in the pool with 400 people rocking with the waves.
That's what all spring break's about. The rest is history.
All right, there you have it. Britney, Orgy is not just a wish of some of those desperate kids. They're actually a band that they voted for on our countdown here.
And right now we're going to take a look at why our fellow boat people like Blue Monday enough to make it at number 3 at Total Request Launch Party.
How does it feel? Treat me like you do when you laid your hands upon me and told me who you are. I thought I was mistaken. I thought I heard your words. But tell me, how do I feel? Tell me now, how do I feel?
How should I feel?
Monday because I think the lead singer is hot. Schwack.
Behind me, the sounds of Spring Breakers who are picking all the videos on the countdown. This is just going to be an outrageous trip here. I'm with Britney Spears. And you're okay, though, right?
Yes, I am okay.
I get letters. Could you pass this along to Britney? We're all praying for her.
Aw,
what's the latest here?
Well, I just had surgery, so yeah. It's probably going to be like 4 weeks till I'm able to dance again. So.
Do you get itchy to dance again? Like
oh, my God.
Down.
I'm like so hyper. I'm always, you know, I'm so energetic all the time, so this is killing me.
Right.
So, but it's okay. I've got to do what I got to do. So.
All right, cool. All right. Well, one artist I know you guys are digging a lot this spring break's the Offspring. In fact, we're going to find out why our Spring Breakers aboard the ship here picked them as the number two most popular video. Let's enjoy the Offspring. Why don't you get a job?
She sits on her ass, he works his hands through the phone to give her money every payday. But she wants more dinero just to stay at home. Well, my friend, you gotta say, I won't pay ya.
What up? This is Dave from SS Spring Break. Just want to say what's up to everybody back in Florida, Tampa. What's up, Linnell? Orlando, Natural. What's up, everybody else? I didn't forget. I just want to vote for Offspring. Why don't you get a job? Because you need to check it out. It's the best video you've ever seen in your life. Later.
Spring. That's the runner-up video. We're here on the SS Spring Break at Britney Spears. The kids are crazy, Britney.
I know, they're so crazy. Okay, guys, who do you think should be number one? Who do you guys think should be number one?
Of course, the lovely Britney is awesome.
Aw, you're so sweet. Aw. What are you guys listening to at school?
About everything from your Goo Goo Dolls to your Jay-Z, you know?
I love Jay-Z. Jay-Z is really cool.
Vanilla
I love
Ice.
Vanilla Ice.
Yeah, right.
Are you guys like really psyched about Goo Goo Dolls? I'm
Are you
so
kidding?
Excited. It's going to be awesome.
Oh, my gosh.
Can't wait.
Yeah.
Can't wait. I love their new song.
Yeah.
Could say like the new kids on the block, they start cheering. Stick around, we're gonna find out who the passengers voted as your number one video in the country aboard this Spring Break cruise and a very special Goo Goo Dolls performance, Total Request launch party. It's a party, make some noise. It's in full effect into the SS Spring Break. We'll be right back.
Everybody, we're 98 Degrees, and we're down here in Cancun, Mexico, to host Grind All Over.
The mother of all dance parties, coming at you simultaneously from Cancun, Jamaica, and the SS Spring Break, cruising through the Caribbean.
We're also going to have a live performance from Tyrese, so keep it here, because it's coming up next.
MTV's Total Request Launch Party is brought to you by 7-Up. Are you an un? By 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls. by the Office of National Drug Control Policy, a partnership for a drug-free America. And by Target Stores, your headquarters for MTV's Spring Break merchandise.
When you drink 7-Up, you're constantly being tested.
Hey, Billy, how about a deliciously refreshing sports drink?
No thanks, Coach Miller. I'm cool.
The guys who are always telling you what to drink know you're an un, a member of the underground. The people who prefer the crisp, refreshing taste of 7-Up to anything else.
We've lost them.
You call your own shots. Are you an un?
Rock and roll. I have a lot of fun when I do it. I play guitar. I know that I was really fortunate that I had that guitar because it probably kept me out of a lot of trouble. Keep your focus on your creativity and then turn that into an activity, something that you can be really involved in. You can do whatever you want to. You can make up your own rules. And it's important that you surround yourself with really positive people that are also into the same things that you're into. I know that drugs would keep me from the best relationships in my life.
Ed TV.
You know what finally convinced me that this could work?
Half a dozen wine coolers.
When everyone is watching.
Oh, wow. Not the best angle.
Anything can happen.
Just get my boyfriend's brother on television.
Good twist.
From director Ron Howard.
Yeah, Doc. Yeah, I stopped payment on the plugs. You gave me doll hair.
The breakthrough comedy of the year.
Oh. Ed, you okay?
Oh. Ed TV. Rated PG-13. Sneak preview tomorrow night.
My last year, I made it to the city championship. It was great just going through the whole situation, playing here, playing there, different high schools. And, you know, in the playoffs, you do or die. You got to do your best. It was always about being tough and having confidence. I don't have no mercy on you. I'm not scared of you. You knock me down, I'm going to get back up. Have confidence and don't back down.
Boys AA Basketball Championships, March 19th and 20th on Fox Sports Chicago.
As legend has it, the Chicago fire started when a cow kicked over a lantern. Flames engulfed the city, burning red as far as the eye could see.
Nothing could stop the Chicago fire.
Not the LA Galaxy.
Not DC United.
Not Columbus Crew.
Not the Colorado Rapids.
To order full season tickets starting at just $140, call 1-888-MLS-FIRE.
Fire!
Welcome back to the Total Request launch party aboard MTV's SS Spring Break, and I'm Britney Spears.
I'll tell you what, it's nice to actually have you here in person. I'm so used to playing Baby One More Time. I see you every day, but it's nice to be hanging out with you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right now, Britney, it's time for the number one most popular video as picked by these 350 maniacs aboard MTV's SS Spring Break. It's Korn, Freak on a Leash, the number one video. And while we play the video, check out why people aboard this ship have made it their number one request.
Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't take. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me far from grace. Me.
on the leash. Feeling like I have no release.
Hey, what's up? My name's Andy. I'm from Atlanta. And I wanted to say hi to Greg, Dan, Joel, and Patrick, and to vote for Korn, Freak on a Leash, because they come real hard, they're smart, and Todd McFarlane kicks ass.
Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't take. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. They'll never see me far from grace.
Giving the people what they want, that's Korn with Freak on a Leash.
That's right. I think we're all ready for some live music. Off their album Dizzy Up the Girl, we got the Goo Goo Dolls performing Slide.
Could you whisper in my ear the things you want to feel? I'll give you anything to feel it come here. Up on your own, I wonder where you are, and even though you're false, I wanna wake up where you are. I don't see anything at all. The life you killed, the priest is on the phone. Father hit the wall, the month is on too. Don't suppose I'll ever know what it means to be a man. It's something I can change. I live around here and I wanna wake up where you are. I won't say anything at all, so why don't you say? Yeah, I say. Nothing to fall. I'll put your arms around me. What you feel is what you are is beautiful. I'm right. You wanna get married? All the way. Little pieces of nothing to fall. Oh, man, I put your arms around.
girls, and that about does it for the Total Request launch party. I'd like to thank my co-host, Britney Spears.
Well, thank you.
Nice to see you.
You too.
4 weeks. We're looking for you back in the
saddle.
Definitely.
I'll be ready.
All right. Good deal. Thank you for being here. Now, you know, the SS Spring Break is cruising all weekend long as we hit all the hot ports of call like Cancun and Jamaica, where Spring Break 99 is in full effect with shows like Fash Be Loud, Say What Karaoke, Sand Brawl, The Grind All Over, Undercover, and much more. Plus, Britney, there's a huge list of celebrities joining us for Spring
Break. So many people. NSYNC, Busta Rhymes, 98 Degrees, Jerry Springer, Alisa Donovan, David Spade, and Eminem, and plenty more. Plenty more.
Very good. Nice to see you. Thanks again, and thank you guys for watching. See you later.
Bye.